different note, because if you all remember, when there was attack on Yatra vehicle on 10th of July at Khannambal, Anantnag, 8 Yatris were martyred and around 20 got injured. If you remember, there was total condemnation of this act committed by the terrorists from all the sections of society, and people said loudly, loud and clear, that these killers must be killed. Right? So, from that day onwards, these killers were our targets. And our teams, whether it be police, army, CRP, we are gunning for them. And you can understand the effort which has been put in to finally execute this operation. A joint operation by police, army, CRPF. So today, on a specific information developed by police, a joint operation was launched in Naugam, Aribagh, that's outskirts of Srinagar city, police station Naugam. It was around 4:15 today that a contact was established with two hiding terrorists in a house there. And in a very brief and crisp encounter, both the terrorists were killed. Two AK rifles, UVGLs and other material was recovered from the slain terrorists. The identification of the militants carried out so far on the basis of so many evidences revealed that the killed militants were, number one, Abu Ismail from Pakistan, and Abu Qasim, known as Chota Qasim also, from Pakistan. So bodies of the slain militants were recovered from the site of encounter and kept at the appropriate place for appropriate disposal. Now, to add to this, this guy, Abu Ismail, was involved in 15 FIRs. And if you remember, after elimination of Dujana, he had taken over as the chief of Lashkar in Valley. He was involved in around 15 cases, criminal cases of in Valley, which included murder, dacoities, and other militancy related incidents. So I take this opportunity to compliment our teams of army, police, CRPF for executing a wonderful operation with no collateral damage. Or इस ऑपरेशन में एक खास बात यह है कि सचमुच ये ऑपरेशन एक लोगों की दुआओं से हुआ कामयाब. जिस दिन उन्होंने यात्रियों को बुरी तरह से मारा, उसी दिन लोगों ने कहा कि ऐसे लोगों को जो ऐसे काम करते हैं, दे शुड बी ब्रॉट टू जस्टिस. And today they have been brought to justice. It's a great success for the security forces. A chapter of these terrorists has been closed. Tomorrow will be a new day for us. We'll start our work afresh.